There are two ways to control the volume of the hi-hat foot sound. One is to go into Edit Pages, go into System, Trigger, use the Page button to go to Pedal Hi-Hat Sensitivity and reduce it a couple notches at a time until you achieve the amount of volume reduction you want. The other way, let's cancel out, would be to go into your Edit Pages, press Inst for Instrument, and Manage the Instrument. What we're going to do is go in and edit the instrument itself. There are three parts to the instrument: the edge sound, the bow sound, and the foot sound. So we go into Edit, and then we're going to push the Page button to the next page. Play the foot sound, basically, or select it here. Then we can reduce the level within the instrument. Keep in mind, both this way and the previous way are global for the entire module. It will affect every instance of this sound. I can hit the hi-hat or press the listen button to listen to the volume. When I'm finished, I want to save it by pressing OK. It takes a little bit of time because it's restoring all the files that make up that particular instrument. Could be hundreds of them. When you've completed it, make sure you press OK and return to home.